a really nice school, and it's a big school, and it's a very fun school.
It's really cool, and I just like it.
A hot lunch in first grade, and then I just started to like it here, so I decided maybe I'll be here for until like eighth grade.
Writer's workshop, because we get to create stories.
They don't give you very much homework. In fifth, sixth, and seventh, and eighth.
We learn about God.
We're not only learning about our own faith, but other faiths and stuff like that, so that's fun.
You're never alone.
There's a community at home, and there's a community at school.
It's a cliche, but they say it's like a family, and it really is like a family. I love it.
Your classmates don't just feel like your classmates, they kind of feel like a family.
I do feel very nurtured here.
Amazing teachers and friends that you have for life.
There's nice teachers.
If you make a mistake, they just teach you it again, give you a second chance.
They give you enough information for your grade.
By the time I'm like 20, I'll have learned a lot. My brain will be like overflowing.
Snack, snack,
snack, second snack.
Lunch.
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 Lunch, because there's no guidelines to lunch.
Computers.
Computers.
Gym.
Gym.
Gym class.
Playground.
Recess.
Recess.
Kanji.
Fridays.
The transition from fifth grade to sixth grade.
When I get a bad grade. Probably because it just doesn't feel good inside.
In third grade, they can use books and then they could get to the answer and then I have to just guess. It's unfair, they always get the right answer, but I don't.
If you get two warnings, they say you have to put your name in the Oogs book. Not fun.
Yeah, I think it's kind of smart.
I think we retain more information.
Girls have a little bit more manners.
It's a little less crazy in classes.
I like being with just girls because you can hang out with people and you don't, you can just relate to things that you can't relate to boys with.
When I was in kindergarten, boys used to annoy me a lot. Yeah.
I'd be pressured by the girls being in there probably, how I'd compare to them.
Perhaps it's better because, you know, we might get a little distracted sometimes.
I liked it more when I was younger.
We don't really like the girls and they don't really like us, so it evens out.
A good student.
Set a good example.
Well-mannered.
Help others and not like just fool around in class.
Your shirt's tucked in.
Hearty gentlemen are respecting, nice, and handsome.
Five, one, goal five by four, and one? One? Really?
It's goal one.
Goal one.
It's goal one. Goal one, but I forget what it was.
Sacred Heart schools commit themselves to a personal and active faith in God.
If you don't love anyone, then it's really, no one's really going to love you. That's how I think about it.
What you do for yourself and for others, you're also kind of doing for God, too.
Your guide is always with you. He can lead you through tough times if you're having trouble.
To love and respect God. And in all ways, you don't really know when you're thanking God. Like when you say, oh, the weather's nice, you're thanking God without even knowing it.
For me personally, I think my dad is a great example of this goal that he's being nominated for, the personal and active faith in God. And for me, there's like no better person just because he was my dad. I'm kind of biased, but I think that he really believed that Sacred Heart was the place that pushed kids to not only read the Bible or be religious in a sense, but really live out those actions and really take their faith to the next step by acting on their what they believed God was trying to do through them.
it's nice when a school also has more than just, like, education to offer, and they can teach you in education, even for the people who don't have, like, a religion, kind of teach you to find yourself and, like, figure out your moral values.
We help other people, and it teaches us that it's not all sunshine and rainbows.
The people are great, the teachers are very helpful, and even the friends, they're very nice.
If you came to my school, you would really like Sacred Heart.
I love all my friends, I love the teachers, and I love everything.
Jesus, born in your faith, Ave Maria, Alleluia. Jesus, born in your love, Ave Maria, Alleluia.
This school is all about God.